morning, everybody. Today is Saturday, January 20th, and today I'm talking about all the weekly news that happened this week. So, let's get right into it, shall we? Listen. So first of all, if you guys know what Bitcoin is, it came out in 2009, and it is a cryptocurrency that trades goods and services online. Basically, last week, it was at like around $20,000 worth of Bitcoin. Now it has plummeted below 10,000. It's around 9,000, 8,000 at the moment, which is not good for all you Bitcoin people, but hopefully that market goes skyrocketing up soon so you guys can all make your money. Now, if you guys are unaware, Martin Luther King was a civil rights activist and he led the Montgomery bus boycott to bring civil rights to African Americans in the South. Rosa Parks, though, she was a figurehead to a lot of the civil rights movement. He was very with civil disobedience, with his marches that were non-violent and his bar sit-ins. Syria has had their civil war been going on since 2011. Well, it's now 2018, and it is still horrible over there. Another four bombs were dropped on a refugee city, causing tons and tons of damage as per usual, and tons of people to flee. Now, next up is a big one. If you know what the company Apple is, it's like your Apple iPhone, like this phone. It's literally this. But like, if you know what Apple is, well, they just got busted for something major, and they're changing something in their recent update. They just got caught with, in their recent updates, slowing down batteries, making batteries randomly shut off, reboot your phone, making tons of performance issues on your phone. Apple claimed that they originally did all these stuff to your phone, like slowing it down or doing stuff to the battery just so it saves the battery and can last longer. They are now releasing a new software update that will be able to turn all that stuff off. Now, you just have to go in settings, and it'll turn all this off. Says the CEO of Apple, Tim Cook. It is called International Slowdown. That will just be a setting, and you just turn it off, and your phone will be like the day you got it. Will not be messing up, or have any bad battery life or anything. Plus, if you have an iPhone 6, they just lowered the battery percentage, or the battery prices to $29. So, if you're ever gonna buy a new battery, buy it now, because now your battery can go back to like it was. Georgia, we got snow again. So we've been off of school since we didn't have Monday because it was Martin Luther King Day. We went Tuesday and we haven't had it since. And so, well, we had this whole week off pretty much other than Tuesday. So that should be a lot of fun going back to school on Monday to see how much work we get. But we did get 1 to 2 inches of snow depending on where you are. And there was about an inch of ice. So that's why Atlanta was shut down again. Now for something very, very big that happened. Now this happened last Sunday, and so this is very, very major. Now Hawaii has a bomb like threat like system just in case anything were to happen. So North Korea threatened the United States that they would send missiles to to Hawaii just in case of like anything, just threats. And so Hawaii was testing out their system, and one of the employees moved the system to the wrong monitor and it sent it live. Now, it took 30 minutes to get rid of this alert. It sent out to everybody's phone a nuclear missile launch, and it says, "This is not a drill. Mandatory." So everybody was running for cover. It was not good at all. Students of schools and tourists on the beach were just running for cover. It was not good at all. It took so long to send out a message saying it was an accident because it took about 30, 45 minutes to send that out after it went out because they had to make that from scratch because they hadn't made one yet. So when they made it, they finally sent it out and everybody was very relieved. So in case anything happens Hawaii again, there were safeguards created so that way if anything does happen, it doesn't happen in 38 minutes saying that it was an accident. Hawaii also was the first state to check their state alarms since World War II. So now they have their state alarm emergencies all up and running and it all works just in case North Korea does do anything. The flu virus vaccine was a lot less effective this year than it has been previous years, which is why many people have gotten sick in the flu virus. The flu virus has now gone viral around all of the states in the United States. It has been reported. On January 7th, a freighter and an oil tanker collided. This oil tanker was holding 130,000 tons of crude oil. This is bad because when the ship went down, it still was on fire because of all the oil in the water. I hope you guys did enjoy this broadcast. Tune in next week for all the newest news of this week. I post every single week, Saturday. So come check me out and subscribe. Press that little bell if you want to know when I post. Usually it's in the morning. And if you guys are at all interested in high school hockey, we have a team here in Georgia called Harrison Hockey. Link in the description down below, as well as all my sources I used for this broadcast. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and until next time, guys.